Ola Sonnen Garper fra Høygarden.
At a big event like this, and actually we've been on horses, not on football, not on rugby, not on anything, but this is horses. So please bet on the one you think will be the world champion, also on this T1. And I guess now you're all ready for the next rider. Here he comes. This is Johan Skulason, the world champion, riding after from Fagon, representing Iceland.
Into the track, multiple T1 gold medalist Johan R. Skulason with Garpur fra Høygården. And this is a horse that we have not seen on the World Championships before with Joey. And I think this is one of the riders that has made the audience get out of bed this morning and put themselves in their seats.
And I think you're absolutely right there.
Riding to the soft Icelandic number two anthem.
Yes, it's as close as you can get to a national anthem in Iceland. Now let's see how he will do.
He starts his test. Johan, very, very good tilt rider. This is the test that he has had the most in. He rides with extreme precision, gets his horses really, really well here in the T1. Skulason has 6 gold medals in this discipline, T1, and 3 gold medals in 4 gate combination. He won the T1 on the Nordic Championships last year and lives in Denmark. This showing with Johan R. Skulason on the track with Garpur fra Høygarden. How soft and pretty is that?
Well, he is an expert. It's one of the things that he's so well known for, is those slowing down from the lengthening of strides on the long side.
Going completely effortless.
Yeah, it's going up very smoothly as well.
He just does have slight balance problems in the faster tempo. And it actually had to stop the 4 gates showing because filling in the horse shoe came out. Nothing serious, but nothing you want to compete on.
Crowd loves him.
There we go. Thank you very much. Johan R. Skulason and the son of Gneisti Frostal Kjasen Garpur fra Høygarden.
Next to our section is Johanna Boy, Martin and Peter Brockman's Maori. But first, let's look at the marks for Johan Skulason and Garpur.
Now the marks. See an 8 over there.
8.3. 7.5. 8.0. 8.0. And 8.2.
Fantastic scores there.
8.07
is the total score for Yuan Skulason. And the next.